Sanisa Mount on the north side of Gyeongbokgung Palace in Seoul, and it's also called Baegaksan. Bukhansan Mount is connected to Bukhansan by passing Boyeonbong Peak and Brotherhood Peak. It connects to Naksan to the east Bukhansan. In the west, it is connected to Inwangsan and Ansan. Hanyang City Wall was built by Taejo in 1396 with Seokseong and other ramparts. Later, during the King Sejong period, the existing earthen rampart was maintained as a stone castle, and during the King Seokjeong period, it was standardized in a square shape of about 40 to 45 centimeters. At the rest time, it was elevated and reinforced with a square stone of about 60 centimeters. The main course to explore Bukhansan is the Seoul Fortress Stairway, starting at Changhaemun and ending at Seokjeongmun. There are also three information centers to visit here. They are called Changhaemun, Malbao, and Seokjeongmun Information Centers, respectively. If your purpose is to visit the newly opened area, you should not go to the Changhaemun Information Center, but go to the Changhaemun and go to Buamdong. There are four entrances to the newly opened green area on north side of Mount Bukhak. Starting from Changhaemun, there are four calls from door 1 to door 2 to door 3 Cheongwon-dae Information Center through the fortress door below Cheongwon-dae through Gokjang Information Center and then to door 4. With a total length of about 3 kilometers, you can explore most of the area up to this time.